间公主 HSP 三。
Black Powder came to see the needle again. Wang Nibo was invited to participate in the live sports competition, but was accused of enthusiasm. Recently, every day of Sister Moto seems to be celebrating the new year. Previously, this is hip hop officially ended. Wang Nibo became the captain of the championship again.And the fans were also very happy. There are still a lot of materials about Wang Yibo these days. I thought that after the show ended, it's hard for everyone to see Wang Yibo's status on the show again. But what surprises the fans is that the show team has also prepared highlights of Wang Yibo's bottom pressing box in the show. Now Wang Yibo is also invited to participate in the live broadcast of the League of Legends S11 International Finals. In addition, Wang Yibo also performed a dance during the event.And the whole scene was very shocking. This time the final is the park of the Chinese and South Korean teams. Wang Yibo's opening dance as a guest even gave many black fans a chance to get in touch with each other. Many black fans first pointed out Wang Yibo's enthusiasm. This time the e-sports competition is indeed very hot, has received the attention of many e-sports fans, and now e-sports has been paid attention to by more and more people. Everyone also feels that e-sports has gradually become a mainstream profession. It will even be arranged in university professional courses. But many black fans actually confuse the concept. The hotness is really not just for casual use. This time Wang Yibo participated in the show in the capacity of invited guests, that is, the proactive invitation of the program group, so there is no question of heat resistance at all. Nowadays, there are indeed a lot of hot spots, but this time, if Wang Yibo is hot, it's really absurd.In fact, relying on Wang Yibo's own enthusiasm, even more icing on the cake for the entire game. Because Wang Yibo's joining is bound to attract many fans to watch the game. Originally the show was broadcast live around the world. Wang Yibo also had experience of developing abroad before, so there are also many overseas fan bases. Previously, Chen Qingling starring Wang Yibo was also broadcast overseas. Therefore, Wang Yibo's popularity overseas should not be underestimated. But this time, after all,He is the lead singer of e-sports. And Wang Yibo himself likes e-sports games very much. I also appeared in the event as a participating guest before, including some time ago. Wang Yibo also sang the theme song for League of Legends. This time the game is not only about e-sports, it is also related to the honor of the collective. But there are even black fans who are unscrupulous for the sake of the Black King. After the game started, there was a stalemate in the score for a while. Because the Chinese team temporarily lost the game, there are many black fans flocking to the comment section of Wang Yibo's personal platform. Even directly attributed the loss to Wang Yibo, and the words are also very radical. This kind of behavior really makes people feel ridiculous. Wang Yibo cooperated with this event. All kinds of black are meaningless, and there are black fans who are wearing the shell of e-sports fans and Hey Wang Yibo, attempting to lead the war between the two sides. Such behavior is the most excessive. This time the Chinese team won the championship. The entire internet was dominated by this incident. Everyone felt very excited, but also very shocked. Many friends have found a sense of youth and passion. The more at this time, the various behaviors of black fans become more shameful. Just living in one's own small world makes life more gloomy. This time,Wang Yibo performed the opening dance in a global live event. Win glory for everyone again.